Today I teach class 4 subject EVS and continuous word. The lesson shelter is variety. Shelter is variety. Dear students, our previous classes we already discussed about the changes the constructions of different types of houses in time to time and differences between houses in the urban areas house and rural areas house. And we have now about the multi-story buildings, advantages of multi-story buildings, disadvantages of the multi-story buildings, and we have now about the slum areas, the student campus held at Dharwad district, the various district students gathered there and discussed themselves between their districts, types of houses. Today class, now let us listen to the story told by Venkatji. Story by Venkatji. Venkatji lived in a village for long time and then came to her grandson's house, which is in multi-story building in Bengaluru city. Venkatji come from a village. A long time she had come to the Bengaluru, which is multi-story building. She was surprised at the splendor. She was surprised when she looking multi-store building. Multi-store building means Bahumadi Gada Kattada. The Venkatji was surprised looking the multi-store building. She sat on the sofa and went back to the memories of her childhood days. Venkatji flashback her childhood days. Look in your textbook, dear students. Venkatji see the multi-store building. After she, her memory is flashback, childhood and living village. I was small girl then. I lived with my three sisters. Venkatji told herself, I was a small girl. Then I lived with my three sisters, two brothers and parents in the thatched hut. Venkatji heltare, ನಾನು ನನ್ನ ಮೂರು ಜನ ಸಹೋದರಿಯರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಬ್ಬರು ಸಹೋದರರು ಪೋಷಕರು ಅಣ್ಣದಾದ ಮನಸ್ಸಿನ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಸವಾಗಿದ್ದೆವು. ಅವರ್ ಅಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈನ್. ಅವರ್ ಅಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೀಕ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ರೈನ್. ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ದ ಲೂಸ್ ಆನ್ ಥ್ಯಾಚ್ ರೂಫ್ ಡ್ರೈ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಈಟ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದೆಮ್. One day our hut caught fire and was burnt down. After that my parents decided to build a house. My father taking the help of another person built the mud walls. My father brought the bamboos from the nearby forest. I along with my mother's brothers and sisters brought small bamboos. We placed them on the mud walls and spread mud clay on them. Later we went round the open field and collected cow dung. My mother mixed it with water and plastered the floor and the walls with it. We decorated the front of the house, put rangoli and entered the house. Venkatji told her childhood lives when her house was burnt after her parents built the house and Venkatji her sisters helping the materials in building the house. I grew and got married. I came to my husband's house. That house was better than ours. When Venkatji got married, her house, husband house better than ours. The walls were built the burnt bricks. The walls were built the burnt bricks and they were whitewashed. The Mangaluru tiles were used for roofing. The Mangaluru tiles was roofing for in this slide. The flooring was done with black stone. The doors were made of wood with beautiful carvings on it. The broad windows allowed light and ventilation into the house. Our neighbors also had constructed good houses similarly, but they used slabs of stone for roofing, cement flooring and a smooth surface. I did not have to smear the ground with cow dung or mud. I had to cleanse the floor with water. Venkatji began to sip coffee given by her grandson. Remember the house of her daughter. It was concrete house with marble flooring, colored walls. A small garden around the house and compound around with all these facilities was really beautiful. Venkatji is now looking at the apartment of her grandson. Once again, Venkatji looking at all the apartment with her grandson. 15 to 20 store building with more than 500 houses. It is called multi-store building. There is a lift service to reach houses on the top floor. Skeleton machines were used to construction to the houses. Skeletons materials used to the construction to the multi-story building. There are three bedrooms, dining room and living room of this house. Everything is really fine. Still houses are constructed like matchboxes, arranged closely. There is some problem of facility, ventilation and light. Wardrobes are constructed to arrange the household articles in an orderly fashion. Doors and windows are not of wood. They are made of steel or plastic. Venkatji was surprised to observe the changes in the constructions of the multi-story building of the huts. Dear friends, what you have learned from this Venkatji story, Chaitanya's variety. I know different types of houses and constructions to the houses need different types of materials. Once again, repeat, what have you learned from this story? Each story shelter its variety. I know different types of houses and construction to houses need different types of materials. Yes, friend. Name five types of houses in this story. Hut house, multi-story building, terrace building, brick styles house. Okay, next. Here is an activity, page number 92. Know the type of wood used for the constructions of houses. Here are the pictures of materials that are essential for the construction of a house with a right wall to the material that is used for the constructions of your house. Yes, friends, look this textbook. You think here what is right wall, which is wrong wall. Do it. Yes, okay. Next, page number 93. Have not you observed the living places of skeletons, animals and birds in our surroundings? Look at the shelters of the animals and birds, the different types of shelters, animals and birds, and fill the table given below. It is a table, the shelter places of birds and animals. You think, once again you read this table, after you write this. Okay. There is a variety in the shelter of the animals also. They use different materials to build their shelters. Don't they? Yes. Okay. Yes, friends. Here is a question answer. Number answer. In Chikkamangaluru, the roof of house are sloping. Why? Define multi-story building. If definition means multi-story building, what are the materials used to constructions of the multi-story building? Where did Venkatji live? Where did what are the advantages and disadvantages of the multi-story building?